did you?
Nope.
I'm not gonna go in there and find clothes all over the floor, will I?
Tiny again.
Okay.
Yeah.
I tried 15 minutes. Your desk drawer is stuck, and my calculator's prisoner.
Help me.
Oh, I can't now. I'm babysitting JT. Oh, besides, this is the best part.
Julissa, come on. I really need my calculator.
When you were struck with a sudden urge to calculate?
No, I was struck with a sudden urge to pass my calculus test tomorrow.
Bonus there, JT.
Wow, Julissa, don't we look comfy tonight?
Whitley, will you wish JT for a second?
Well, ordinarily, I devote this time to my nightly beauty ritual. Something I recommend for you two as well.
Well, it's just that my calculator is stuck in Julissa's drawer, and I just need her to come upstairs and help me get it.
Please, please. There is no need to explain your bizarre ways of shearing to me.
So, does that mean you'll watch, JT?
Oh, I suppose so. Where is the little cherub?
He's in his room picking up his clothes.
Don't you think he should be aboard the Slumberland Express by now?
It is almost his bedtime, so could you give him a glass of milk and tell him about the time your great-great-aunt Genevieve shook President Taft's hand? He'll be on that train to Slumberland in no time. Willie, where's JT?
I just tucked him in for the night. He's sound asleep. What a sugar pie.
Yeah, I told you that President Taft story works like a charm. Tell it to myself sometimes. What is Michael Landon doing on Twilight Zone?
I learn something new every week on Highway to Heaven.
Yeah. Study break already?
I find popcorn essential to solving quadratic equations.
Yeah.
Where's Artie?
Who?
Artie, the Eggby.
He's right now. Oh, no. Quick, check around the couch. He's got to be here somewhere.
Well, when's Maggie getting back?
Any minute. I mean, the game's got to be over by now.
She's going to hurt you.
Well, just keep looking, okay? And be careful where you step. Lisa, where can that go? Denise, he was right here all night until I went upstairs with you.
Oh, no, Miss Fang. Don't bring me into this. You're the one who's egg-sitting.
Yeah, and that's exactly what I was doing until you came down crying about my desk drawer. Now, that makes you just as responsible.
Well, it doesn't matter. Maggie's going to come here and kill us both.
You know, this is crazy. She's going to walk through that door, find Artie missing, and jump all over us.
I know.
All because of a stupid egg. A stupid blue egg.
You know, you're right.
You know, if the egg was so important to her, then why did she leave it here to go play volleyball?
Right? Some mother.
She has got some nerve. You know, here I am doing her a favor, wasting my entire evening, and she's going to walk in here with that attitude, okay? Well, I want you to know, if she thinks I'm going to feel guilty, she's got another thing coming.
Hey, I made the winning spike.
It was just a stupid egg.
What?
Oh.